Hey everybody, welcome back. It's Charlie. It's a 420 Bible study and Torah tour and a Temple420.org for the rebuilding of the temple, which is our body. So God gave us an entire system of cannabis. Let's give him a thanks offering. Branch, you turned into holy smoke? Except the dad you serve, the aroma of you. Out of the ashes we rise? Yeah, because we're going to smoke and rise up and wake up our brain and wake up our body. Imagine all of your cells in your body being fed hemp. They're going to go out of prison, because they're cells, and they're going to be very happy, though they can't leave your body. They can wander in the courtyard, right? All right, with that, let's open up all the way to 1 Peter. Where were we yesterday? Is it over here? And actually, this is John. Where's Peter? Peter, there we go. And we were in 1 Peter, and we were looking through, and we were finding out how praise to God for the living hope and how to be holy. And we're going to continue with 1 Peter 17 today. You guys ready? All right. Get all your stuff ready. Take a deep breath. Hopefully you already did that. Here we go. Since you call on a Father who judges each person's work impartially, live out your time as foreigners here in reverent fear. Fear is a concept that goes back to wisdom. And once you realize that somebody can save your life, you wouldn't want to screw it up twice, even though we've already done it once. So we kind of want to get back in God's good graces, and at that point you want to offer him the food. For you know that it was not with perishable things, such as silver or gold money, that you were redeemed from the empty way of life handed down to you from generation to generation and ancestors to ancestors. At that point, we grew up in the world. We had no idea. But with the precious blood of Christ, a lamb without blemish or defect, because it's a branch too. The branch is perfect. The human being, not so much. But the branch is going to fix the human being before God determines the human being's outcome. So he was chosen before the creation of the world, but was revealed in these last times for your sake, for my sake, and then we can offer ourselves to God. Through him, through the branch, through the righteous branch, the anointing oil, the anointed one, Christ, through him you believe in God, Hashem, which we would have never known because it's not in our Greek book. So through Jesus, you believe in him. He raised him from the dead, glorified him, and so your faith and hope are in God. Interesting. Let me say that one sentence and we'll wrap up the quick tour. Through him, Jesus Christ, the righteous branch, you believe in God, Hashem, Elohim, Master of Legions, who raised Jesus from the dead, glorified him, and so your faith and hope are in God. So when you glorify something, you set it on fire, and it gets to be a pillar of fire and a pillar of smoke for an aroma. Spread the aroma of Christ. Enjoy the next tour starting soon.